I was interested in writing the book because I wrote a book previously about 12 years ago. It was a short book about our experiences at a company called Data Domain. And I had actually fairly low expectations of it, but I learned over the years that the book was really meaningful for entrepreneurs and people that were in a very similar role. They really related to the content almost to the point where people were clutching it as a combat manual for entrepreneurs. I felt that I had a responsibility at some level, you know, to share observations and experiences. And it is a lot of work. I wasn't super motivated to really suffer the distraction from writing a book, but I also felt like, you know, a lot of people are going to relate to these experiences and these observations and have benefit from it. The other reason is it's really hard to accommodate all the requests that we get for meetings and speaking engagements and all of that. And a book, as well as podcasts and everything that goes with it, is a much more scalable way of sharing the content. I'm Frank Slootman, Chairman and CEO of Snowflake. My new book, Amp It Up, will be out on January 19th. Go grab a copy.